are very much looking forward to the concert at the Library of Congress, especially for me to see my piano right here at the Coolidge Auditorium. That's really exciting.
Our deepest gratitude goes towards the concerts from the Library of Congress for embracing this new technology.